Hello and welcome to Surf Stuff with me, Agam Akil, on Bloomberg Quint. And as usual, we are here to get a perspective and ideas on the futures and options in Indian equities. India's benchmark indices have retreated from lifetime highs with prominent changes in positions in derivative traders are taking now. Firstly, substantial amount of call writing has moved from the 9,500 to the 9,300 strikes on the Nifty, which may be an indication that resistances are now shifting downwards. Secondly, the India Volatility Index continues to move near recently made lifetime lows. And thirdly, foreign investors have been buying more index calls in comparison to index puts. Now, considering these factors, can we expect some correction in the near term, or is there an uptrend for the markets to stay? Let's find out. Joining us today and guiding us through these waves of open interest this week is Chandan Taparia, the derivatives and technical analyst at Motilal, Oswal Securities. Hi, Chandan, and thanks for joining us. And firstly, let me start off with a question. How are you viewing the Nifty going into this coming week?
Yes, first, looking at the Nifty movement in last 2 weeks, it has been consolidating with multiple hurdle of 9250, 9280 levels. In the entire week, Nifty moved in a range of only 80 points, which clearly indicates that follow-up is missing on both the side. However, the maximum call open interest has dipped from 9500 to 9300 strike, which is keeping this restricted upside in the market. But market has been holding above support trend line and respecting to its 13-day exponential moving average. So now if market manages to hold below 9191, then index may start selling, which may take it to 9090 levels on the lower side.
Okay, and what about your view on the Nifty Bank? Are you expecting weakness there as well?
Yes, as of now, the Nifty index is down by around 0.2% in the entire week. This is a truncated week, but Bank Nifty has been outperforming. It is up by around 1.25%. So Bank Nifty has been outperforming the Nifty index, and recently it made the new lifetime high of 21,787. Here we have sustained put writing at 21,500 strike. That is also supporting the Bank Nifty index. So we are getting the two different scenario in the Nifty and the Bank Nifty. Nifty is giving an early sign of the negative sentiment, while the Bank Nifty is holding the gains and giving the sign of momentum towards 21,800, 22,000 level. So now it is very important for the Bank Nifty to hold 21,500. Then only this Nifty can hold and Bank Nifty head towards on the higher side. So those who are interested to go for the pair trade can go long in the Bank Nifty and short in the Nifty. Or those who are interested to trade in the naked strategy can put the support near to 21,500 zone.
Okay, that's a very interesting strategy, Chandan. But what about stock futures and stock options? Any ideas out there?
Yes, we have seen a volatile move in most of the stocks as market started to form the lower top, lower bottom formation on the lower degree chart. However, it was more of the range bound, so we cannot say whether the bulls have taken grip or the bears are now getting the ride for the next week. But the stock expression action is clearly visible in the indices. Stock expression is clearly visible in the market. All marketing companies have done well, especially we have seen the built up of long position in IOC, BPCL. HPCL also moved in line with all these oil marketing companies. So IOC may continue its positive momentum as it's trading near to its lifetime high territory. It has surpassed the immediate hurdle of 415 that is likely to act as a support. While on the upside, it can extend its move towards 440 levels. In banking counter, we have positive on the HDFC Bank. However, it has not performed, but the important part is market is falling down and this stock is holding the support zone. So 1408, 1420 is likely to act as a support. And if follow happens, then it can really head towards 1470 to 1500 levels.
Right then, coming down to Derivatives 101. And once again, I want to remind our audiences that we are open and inviting questions for our guests. So Chandan, the question for this week comes from Robin Shah, and he asks, what are option spreads?
Yes, talking about the spreads means being into different strikes. First, there are the horizontal or the vertical spread. First, talking about the bull or bear spread. In that, buying one call and selling other. In the bear put spread, buying one put and selling other. So the ultimately use of the spread is to reduce the cost of the premium. So one can get the positive to range bound or the negative to range bound move as per the strategy. Some can go for the calendar spread also, that is going long or short on the current series and being in the next series on the opposite side. So spread usually traded by the option trader, those who are interested to pay the less premium and don't want to get hurt because of the time delay.
Well, I hope that answers your question, Robin. But that is all that we have today on Surf's Up. Thank you, Chandan, for joining us and simplifying some of that data for our audiences. And as for you guys, do come back next week and join us for yet another edition of Surf's Up only on Bloomberg Quint. Stay tuned in.